Hello students, today I study two atomic structure. Listen carefully. Atomic structure. First of all, what is the atom? Atom formed by two Greek words, A means un and tom divisive. According to Dalton, but atom is divisible. Atom formed by three fundamental particles respectively known as electron, proton, neutron. Atom formed by two parts, first nucleus and second surrounded by electrons. Atom formed by three fundamental particles electron, proton, neutron. Electron, nucleus and orbit. Nucleus positively charged and orbit has electrons negatively charged. Nucleus formed by proton and neutron. Proton positively charged, hence nucleus positively charged. Electrons are particles symbol mass charge discoverer Electron discovered by Rajesh Verma. Proton discovered by Goldstein. And neutron discovered by Chadwick. Respectively 1898, 1868 and 1932. These particles are different charges. Electron, negatively charged particle, which move or revolve around the nucleus, which positively charged. Nucleus positively charged by the presence of proton. Proton and electron both are equal in charge but different in nature. Hence, atom is neutral. But loss of electron or gain of electron, atom ionized. Positively charged or negatively charged. Where number of electrons increases on the nucleus, then negatively charged ion known as anion. But when loss of electron or decrease number of electrons, then nucleus so positively charged. When called cation. Okay. Then positively charged element and negatively charged element both combined form ionic compound by ionic bond. And when property shows metal and non-metal, then for salt. Some information again. Electron represented by E, which has mass 9.1 × 10⁻³⁹ kg, and charge negatively charged 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb, and discoverer J.J. Thomson in year 1898. Proton P 1.67 × 10⁻²⁸ kg, positively charged 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb by gold steel. Gold steel 1886. Neutron represented by small n 1.675 × 10⁻²⁸ kg. Neutral, no charge, and discovered by Chadwick in 1932. This information are most important for you. Our atomic structure. Atomic structure given by three separate scientists, which shows models First model, watermelon model. Watermelon model given by J.J. Thompson. Second, Bohr model, Rutherford model. Rutherford model. And third, Bohr model. Rutherford model given by Rutherford. Bohr model given by Bohr. Watermelon model